Slug jet.
Slug jet.
Happy to see you, huh?
Yeah, look at that. Look at them squeal.
Pull my kiss.
Yeah, you'll pull it right out, too.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for him.
Just pull ahead, Corey.
Corey poking me in the eye.
Corey poking you in the eye.
He says, I'm sorry.
He wants to play. He just played with you.
He left you. Left him overalls. I didn't know you had overalls.
Are you guys going camping in September? You going camping this summer?
Who asks for September?
Why?
Well,
just don't plan it.
What? You gonna have another baby in September?
Carol!
Oh, no. Oh, no, you've got to be kidding.
No, we're not kidding.
That's why the camera are here.
Is that right?
Well, congratulations.
Well, at first you said, oh, no.
Well,
first it's oh, no, and then congratulations.
Huh? That was just the first initial shock.
Was this a planned event? Oh,
what do you think?
Oh, no, I didn't think so.
Oh, you're kidding. You are kidding, Carol. You are kidding us.
No, we're not joking. Really?
Oh, boy.
I'm not Margaret.
You're not Margaret. Well, see how it's going to be.
So maybe you can use that pink sweater.
When'd you find out? A
couple days ago.
Well, barely say
it. Margaret.
Could possibly be. Maybe it's a mistake. Who knows?
No, I asked.
Yeah, that's what we were saying. Maybe it's a mistake.
Did the rabbit not die? Huh? Did the rabbit haven't died?
I don't think they do that anymore.
Well,
there hasn't been any rabbit, has there?
Huh?
What did we say?
What are you talking about, Linda? We're the rabbits.
Just once.
Oh, we got enough.
Because I have to wash that with Windex and the other straw. Making face at mommy. Did you put that little t-shirt on with the high collar or not?
I haven't.
Put it on your head and go.
So 3 months once, you better pack it in a box to keep.
What for?
Friday.
Three months.
No. This is
Bookie,
bookie,
bookie. I do the job. Yeah. These t-shirts are still 3 months.
Well, at least a lot of basics you don't have to buy.
Really?
Nothing anymore.
You still need a crib?
Oh, no.
No. I'm not going to get a second crib.
No. You don't need another crib.
We can get a, if anything, we can get a bar for your bed.
Yeah, we have the bar here.
I'll you think that would fit?
Oh, yeah, sure. Fits any bed.
Okay, we told them an hour ago, and the plans have begun.
Yeah, that's right. We're planning for a bar.
That's right. The invasion is coming. We have to be ready.
You've got the
dirty diapers.
You've got the bed already, you think?
We have a bed in the same room with the crib. Yeah,
Kim's old bed.
That's right.
Putting Corey out of his crib already. Give him time.
Yeah, that's right, boy. You got to grow up because you got to take care of your little brother.
In the cradle for 3 months.
Sister, brother.
Yeah. But I read that it's not real good to.
You're getting evicted.
Take him broken.
Okay, bye bye.
Bye.
Good
luck on the new
Oh, thanks. Yeah. We'll be back.
Someday I'll tell you what causes that and you can stop it.
Oh, good. Tell me soon, all right?
Say hello to your mom.
Okay, we... You sing? Super Bowl Sunday, 1986.
That's a ragu recipe then.
Hi.
Jim.
What?
Now come on.
It's 1987.
Oh, that's right, 1987. There's the pizza.
Who said the date?
There's the wife. No, thanks. I didn't know.
Alright.
Welcome to our...
Thank you. Hungry?
Charles wants to be talked to.
Pizza.
Yeah. Hey, boy. What's the matter?
Hi, boy. Hi, boy.
Okay, I'll pick you up.
I'll pick you up, boy. I think you will.
He said up.
Yeah. I took all the interesting stuff off. The things that you can like to touch.
Okay, you want me
to video? You're radioing. You're on too, by the way.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Now, are we gonna have a smile here?
I don't know. Tell me.
Come
now,
on.
Imagine yourself.
Come on, let's have a little smile. Can we have a little smile?
What about you, Mother?
Oh, I'm
now, I want you to imagine yourself with two of these grandchildren in September.
Oh, all right.
Can you imagine that?
Can I work hard? No, and I won't.
Well,
take that.
Guess what?
Okay.
You will have two grandchildren in September.
Okay, who's the other one? Okay. Did he have his mouth filled up?
Mother, you're not even listening to me. I said you will have two grandchildren in September.
Yes, but I don't think you were planning to be pregnant, were you?
No.
Who's the other one?
Well, accidents can happen.
You are kidding.
No, I'm not kidding.
What? Are you expecting another one?
Yep.
God, you Catholic thing. Don't do that. Is it true?
It's true.
I can't see how you can afford it. Oh, you poor thing.
What did you say earlier?
You're gonna have a sister and brother already. Is that so?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can I have you?
We wouldn't play a trick like that on you. I mean, we wouldn't tease you.
No,
about
we're
that.
Playing a trick on ourselves.
Okay, they call it an accident.
Ambulance, see here, that would have, it has just barely happened then, hasn't it?
Yeah.
So, hey, yeah, you say, well...
Corey, you're going to be our big brother.
You are. Now, they can't talk about anybody else, and what's Nancy going to say now? She can't keep up with you at all.
Oh. We better not show her this videotape.
You are happy.
Nancy?
I am happy. Yes, I am.
It'll be good for little Corey, don't you think?
Oh, sure, it would be good. Yes.
What you grabbing?
And you're so good at handling little ones so you can make it. Yes.
Let's see.
Yes. Oopsie-daisy. Uh-huh. How do you feel?
Oh, I feel fine. Yes.
How do you feel?
How do you feel?
Oh, don't ask me. Scared to death.
Well, we'll have a loud little house club. It won't be our quiet visits when we come visit you anymore. You have to get new carpet, I think.
Jack of the carpet. By that time. By that time.
Oh, we have fun with little Corey. It'll be just twice as much fun, huh?
Twice as much work, but twice as much fun, huh?
You're going to be strapped a little bit. There's no denying that.
Yep. Well, you know.
But your parents, your mother's done it, and Carol's mother's done it, and
Margaret's
my dad's done it.
Yeah, it can be done.
Yep, we're doing it.
Yeah,
there are people that think that it's easy to do it, but that I don't know.
No, well, so we're fully aware.
I know the reality of it.
You have a lot of good energy, so maybe you can cope with it all.
The hardest part will be taking them anywhere, like going to the shopping center or going to the grocery store.
Never getting them ready to go.
Getting them ready in the morning to go to work.
Yes, the push you have to steal. No way out of that, is it?
Try maybe to go for a time. Well, they ran a sting on him. They got him a free ticket. When he shows up in the stadium, they're going to have a guy shadow him so he can't leave. Parachute in here. Now let's go to Herb for his final thought.
I love
your comment. You're not
Catholic? Yes.
That's his comment.
Amazing, isn't it? Isn't that amazing how those things happen?
How come you're not watching the Super Bowl, boy? Comfortable, we can keep playing.
He won't let me pull it away for the air, and in just a second, he really gets a hold of the hand up there.
Oh, that's what he wanted, huh?
You see, there's no way the air can get inside the bottle, so he fights against it, you know, against the vacuum. Can you show him how you freaking decide?
Need to.
Get a nanny?
They're taking another look, and so will we.
Did you have a good nap, boy? Why don't you have a seat and play with a toy, huh? You want to do that?
Okay. Okay, Pops. Okay, Pops.
It's okay.
Here you go.
Yummy. Okay, Dad's trying to get the camera set here just right for you, boy. We're crooked. Me and my boy. That's his new rattle from Janet.
What's the date?
Look on the index. No. It's my birthday month, February 1st, 1987. My birthday month. A little bit heavy, huh, boy? He needs help for the when it's that full. Just can't hold it up yet, huh?
Comedians very good at dancing music, and whatever dancing music is good.
torture, isn't it, boy?
I'll eat it for you. Come here, boy. You hold that.
Mom, I'll
eat it for you.
Can't eat that.
Oh. Hey.
That famous funny looking back of his head. What are you looking at? Your light, boy?
Hey, Corey. Give mom a kiss. Give mom a kiss. Oh, you kiss mama's chin, huh?
Yeah.
I see that. Hello, Kim.
How you doing, Nancy?
I'm fine. How are you?
Okay.
Hi, Kim.
Hey, Uncle Joe. Folks, let me see this. What do we have here? Panavision. All right. Jet itself. Turn around. Let me see this. Oh, my God. Who's that funny looking guy?
Hi, Corey.
This.
Oh my goodness, have you changed? Hey, honey.
We put him in his railroad overalls for you, in honor of you. Yeah, right? We want to get him a railroad cap, you know, on this blue and white stripe thing.
Something good with that music in the background.
Yeah, it's hip. Ooh, he likes that. Get there, Corey.
Get the rattle. I want food. Yeah.
Are you napping?
Love that autofocus.
Well, when it works.
That's a nice shirt you got there, Carol.
Thank you.
Where forth gets you with.
I give forth the eddies.
Well, what do you know? It's the eddies.
The giggling eddies.
No,
so, Carol, why don't you tell them?
What are you talking about?
I'm going to the coaster convention this year.
What does that mean? You're not going to?
I'm not going because I won't be able to ride the roller coasters.
Oh, no!
You are!
No?
I said that with Kim. I said that yesterday. I said, are you sure she isn't? And he said, oh, no.
Oh, no, it's right.
I said that. What made
the
you
child already
that?
Has a name.
I told you before when we came over, remember? when you told us about it last
time. So it's your fault.
Trying to figure out how it happened.
Same with my girlfriend.
Peterson.
She said, oh, guess what, Nancy? And I said, I already know. You don't have to tell me.
Don't you ever say that again.
Yeah, right.
He says, oh, no, Nancy. I said, oh, yes. I said that, didn't I? Here.
It doesn't happen to you, but you get all your friends pregnant. Okay.
I'm not a bit surprised. That's what I told him. I said, very nonchalant. I said, Carol's pregnant. And he goes, oh, no, she's not. I go, oh, yes, she is.
That's bizarre, huh?
I know.
That's great.
She does this with her girlfriend.
I did this with my girlfriend. Please don't.
Are you kidding me? That's bizarre.
No, I walked up to a girlfriend. It was her second baby also. And I said, this was a few years ago. She had a baby a few years ago. And I said, you're pregnant. She goes, no, I'm not, Nancy. And so 3 weeks later, she said, Nancy, you know, you were right. I had no idea.
That's
I did
bizarre.
This with my girlfriend recently, too.
So tell us, Nancy, what's it going to be?
That I'm not good at. I'm 98% wrong.
Is it going to be a baby, though?
Yes.
Okay.
Will it be human?
Yes. I'm 98% wrong, so if I say it's a boy, I'll probably be a girl.
So what's the due time on this one?
I have no idea about that.
What's the due date?
September.
I told you, though, dear. I said Carol's pregnant.
That's wild. That's great.
Yeah, that's pretty scary.
Do anything. It's kind of a yucky day for colors.
Let's see, where is this?
Yeah. Just push down on it.
Well, there's a red light on.
Are you running?
No, I don't know. Maybe
yeah,
not.
You're running. If the red light's on.
Well, no,
you're running. You're running.
So that indicates it's running, right?
Uh-huh. And I have a run light out here, too, so I can see.
A little tally light out here. All right, let's have a tour of the garden here.
This is a new planter that we are... Oh, did you see that spit coming out of my mouth? That would be good. We are now putting in rocks and gardens, and this is going to be where Corey's... This is going to be, in the future, will be called the Peterson Danish-German Swiss family treehouse. What is it called? It's called the Danish-German Peterson family treehouse, something like that. Never mind. Cut. Well, anyway, that's the planter. And I put in all kinds of moss rocks, and we got our windsock, and we got stuff. And here's a leaf. I think you should see the leaf. I guess the leaf's not gonna come. Get away from you. I'll go a distance there so you can... Flower.
Well, what about this flower?
Well, I just wanted to see how the color comes out. We can run it back. Isn't that impressive? No. Still got that?
Yeah. Perfect.
Oh, my flower! Busted my flower, man. New Year's Eve.
Yeah, I could have fun with one of these.